हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ सन स्टार ग्लोबल स्कूल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर 3 सब्ट्रैक्शन। लेट अस स्टार्ट विद फर्स्ट एग्जांपल ऑफ वर्ड प्रॉब्लम। सी, गौरव वांट्स टू बाय अ मारुति कार दैट कॉस्ट ₹2,95,340। ही हैज़ ओनली ₹1,67,120। हाउ मच मोर मनी Does he need to buy a car? So question is, find the amount he needed to buy a car. So first of all, cost of Maruti car is given, and amount of money he has is also given. So solution is, cost of Maruti car equals to ₹2,95,340, and amount Gaurav has is ₹1,67,120. Now money he needs to buy a car is equals to, if we subtract amount Gaurav has from cost of Maruti car, then we will get ₹1,28,220. So this amount is needed. So Gaurav needs 1,28,220 more to buy this Maruti car. Okay. In this way, you can solve this type of questions. Now let us take next example. Second, what must be subtracted from 4,982 to get 120? Now, if you subtract 120 from 4,982, then we will get 4,862. So if we subtract this 4,862 from 4,982, then we will get 120. So the answer is 4,862. Next, what must be added to 410 to get 999? See, if we subtract 410 from 999, then we will get 589. So if we add 589 to 410, then we will get 999. See, previous question was, what must be subtracted from 4,982 to get 120. Then we will subtract the 120 from 4,982. Then answer is 4,862. And in this question, when we will add 589 to 410, then we will get 999. Okay. Now next question. I borrowed ₹3 lakh from a friend. I paid him ₹66,678 in first installment and ₹70,871 in the second installment. How much more do I owe him now? See, amount borrowed by him is ₹3 lakh. And he paid 66,678 in first installment and 70,871 in second installment. So question is, how much more do I owe him now? Now see the solution. Amount I borrowed, ₹3 lakh is given. Now amount paid in first installment is also given, 66,678. Now amount paid in second installment also given, 70,871. Now amount paid in total. See, 8 + 1 = 9, 7 + 7 = 14, carry 1, 8 + 6 = 14 + 1 = 15, carry 1, 6 + 1 = 7, and 7 + 6 = 13. So total amount paid in total is 1,37,549. Amount I owe him now. See, if you subtract the total amount paid from amount borrowed, it means 3 lakh. See, then we will get 1,62,451. Okay, if you subtract, see, after taking carry from this 3, all the 0 becomes 9 and this 0 becomes 10. Now 10 minus 9 is 1, 9 minus 4 is 5, 9 minus 5 is 4, 9 minus 7 is 2, 9 minus 3 is 6, and this 3 becomes 2, 2 minus 1 is 1. So the answer is I owe rupees 1,62,451 now. Okay, see the solution again. In this way you can solve this type of questions. Thank you.